Hello everyone, welcome to our classroom. Today I'll continue the CodeIgniter 4 tutorial. Now, you'll learn about the environment variables in CodeIgniter 4. I'll show you how to enable development mode, the error reporting, configure the base URL, and set up your database using this environment variables. As the official CodeIgniter suggests, best practices for application setup is to use environment variables. CodeIgniter makes it simple and painless to set environment variables by using a .env file. Okay, if you are ready, close the door and let's begin. Here I purposely error the code of the project. There's only display a whoops text without explained error. If you have a question of this, the answer it's because we're not enabling the error reporting. You should know, the error reporting is will only shown when you're on development mode. You can activate the development mode in the environment file. Let's activate the development mode. First, copy this .env file and paste it in the same place. You'll get a copy file. Rename this copy. As you can see, so many hashtags here. The hashtag is the comment tag. Delete the comment tag at the line that you'll use. See this? The value of this line is production. Replace that with development to activate development mode. After that, save and refresh the browser. Now, you can see the error report. It's so simple. Don't forget to reset it to production when your project has live on web hosting. Now, let's set the base URL by using the environment. First, I'll reset my base URL in my app. It's no problem if you not change it, because the preferred configuration now is in the environment file. When I refresh the page, it automatically my page cannot read the CSS and JavaScript. Just follow this step to set your base URL by using the environment. Back to the browser and refresh the page. Now my page revert like before. When you in the development mode, you'll find the CodeIgniter logo on this corner. Click and you'll get a toolbar. You can use some features here, such as lookup history, events, routes, files, and database queries. You can also configure your default database in the environment. Scroll down and you'll find the database section. Here, I'm sure you know what to do. I remove the database name from the database config. I'll get an error here. Now I'll set up my database in the environment. Okay, that's the CodeIgniter 4 tutorial about the environment and development mode. The feature in this mode is so helpful, and I think that's quite simple to use. Subscribe and turn on notification of this channel if you want to learn more about the CodeIgniter or related with programming tutorial. You can find the full source code of these examples on our GitHub. And you can also read this tutorial on our website. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.